And now we understand why this week the Haftarah says, Nachamu, Nachamu, two times, comfort, comfort my people. Because the comfort is not just the knowledge that good times are coming, but the knowledge that all along there's been only growth, and the destruction, the chaos, the havoc, it was just plowing. And the greater the plowing, the greater the growth.